Hello my dear friends, I think you are all well. Today I am going to show a simple project through C language. First of all, we have to download Turbo C++. Here you can see. We can start our program through here, new program or project, or also here. So let's start. We can see the page here. There has given some shortcut keys. First you have to go file, then new. Then we have to click the arrow button. After that, open the option and go to directories. See that there is Turbo C3, and then OK. We are going to do a simple program. So first we have to write hashtag include, include, then studio dot h, then enter. Hashtag include conio dot h. This is must, we have to write this, otherwise your program will not run. It is a vital point of this program, you have to write this. Then we will write main, main, main. First open first bracket, close first bracket. We are going to do a integer value, so we have to write int, then space. After that we have to write two curly braces. First is here, and second you have to write under it. You have to write all the program between the two curly braces. So first we will write int a, first value we are putting a, then close it, and the second value we'll write int b, then close it. Next we are going to write print f. Then we have to write enter the first number. Okay. Then you have to close it. Then enter. Scanf, then open the first bracket, then we will write percent %d for showing the value, then and a, close the first bracket. After that we will write the same case, printf, and then enter the second number. Second number, and close the first bracket, then enter. We will write scanf. Same here, we will write here percent %d. Now percent %d and then comma. After that we will write and b, and b, and close the first bracket. Here we write int value, int value a and b. So we will join the value, so we have to write int C, you have to write in C equal to A plus B. And close it. Then enter. we'll write the same printf first bracket and then we'll write here the sum the sum of two numbers is. Finally, we will write here %d, then comma, and write the c. Then close the first bracket. At the end of this program, we will write getch, getch, and close first bracket. Okay, it is the end portion. You have to write the getch, getch, and the first portion you have to write clracr and close the brackets to clear the first numbers. Okay, after that you have to see there is everything okay or not. Then you have to compile the program through here. You can see compile. You can also press Alt plus F9 button. In this video I have not got any errors, so it is right. And one warning is not a big problem. Then you have to run. You can also press Ctrl plus F9. Okay, then you have to write some numbers here. Enter the first number, 86 I entered, then the second number I entered 59, and then you have to enter the plus value will be 145. So here it is. Then you have to save the program, save as, save, I entered my name, okay. Thank you for giving your valuable time and have a good day.